Today, basketball icon Magic Johnson was in Jacksonville to mark National Black HIV AIDS Awareness Day. Johnson is one of the most famous people in the world publicly living with HIV. The Department of Health reports more than 117,000 Floridians have HIV.